And boom, look at that, holy mother of FPS. So, there was an announcement a while back in Genshin, and they are now supporting 120 FPS. Let's go! But no, as much as I'd like to say that, nah, because they're only supporting two devices, which are iPhone 13 Pro and 13 Pro Max, which is ridiculous because I'm pretty sure, I'm not dissing the iOS users here, all right? But I'm pretty sure the iOS users are the minority when it comes to people playing Genshin Impact, because not everyone can afford an Apple product, much less an iPhone 13, which just newly released at this time of recording. So it doesn't make sense to me that they are supporting those devices. Genshin is mostly locked on 60 FPS, both Windows and Android. And sadly, PlayStation 4s are locked at 30 FPS, which is even worse. So in this video, I will be teaching you a temporary solution on how to unlock the 60 FPS cap on Windows until Genshin supports more frames on all the platforms in the future. So will doing this get you banned? I have searched hundreds of forums and websites regarding people who uncapped their Genshin FPS got banned, and the answer is no. I've been using this FPS unlocker for 3 months now, and I'm using it on my main account, AR57. So even if it's 90% safe to use this unlocker, I am willing to take that 10% risk because more FPS in this game just makes it more enjoyable and playable. I barely can't play properly on 60 FPS because I get dizzy. I don't know if it's just me, but I get dizzy when I play at 60 FPS. This video is more of like, just do this at your own risk. So enough talking, I'm gonna show you how to uncap your 60 FPS. So first thing you're gonna do is you're just gonna go down, just look down below in the description. There's gonna be a link there, and then just click that, and it's gonna lead you to this website, this GitHub website. And then the first thing you're gonna see is this releases right here. And then what you're gonna do is click this unlockfps.exe, and it should install immediately. It's pretty fast. All right, so once you're done downloading the exe file, I recommend putting the exe file somewhere you're gonna easily remember, like a folder or something, and then just put that folder where you can easily access it. Yeah, let's just start the exe file, right? Just double click on that and click yes. And the first thing that it should say is this, config not found, starting first time setup, right? It's telling us to start the Genshin Impact first. So you could start the Genshin Impact launcher, but I have already pinned my Genshin here, so I'm gonna just start it. These guys should pop up. All right, so after you start the game, if there is a config file where you put the unlock FPS on, what you're doing so far is correct. What you're just gonna do again is just close everything, both FPS Unlocker and Genshin, alright? After closing those, you should open the exe file again. But this time, since the config files are here, it will be able to start Genshin automatically, as you can see. And boom, look at that, holy mother of FPS. As you can see earlier, it was locked on 60 FPS. Now it is unlocked. So what we're doing so far is correct and working. So let's just load up the game. All right, so as you can see, we have officially unlocked our 60 FPS, and it already feels so smooth, bro. You can really tell the difference. You can go back to earlier in this vid to compare my gameplay at 60 FPS, and you can tell there is a difference. There's also an instruction here. You use arrow, home, and up keys to increase our frame limit. So for example, you're using a 244Hz display monitor, all right? But we can just adjust frame limit to 244, so you'll be able to get all the frames that you can possibly get. So it tells us to click the home plus our arrow up key, right? Home, arrow up key. And as you can see, arrow up key and down key increases or decreases the limit to 20 frames, all right? Yeah, excuse Ganyu for that. She's just sleepy. Anyway, so the left and right just increases it to 2 or decreases it to 2 frames, all right? So if you're in a 244Hz monitor, you can set the limit to 244. If you're feeling quirky, I guess you can freaking put this all the way up. I mean, it's up to you. It's not gonna break your game or anything. So that's pretty much it for the video. Thank you guys for watching. If this video helped you so far, please do give this video a like and a subscribe, and also click the notification bell so that if I upload any new content that might be helpful for you in the future, you'll stay notified. So If you want to see the gameplay comparison between the 60 FPS and the unlocked FPS cap, just stick around. But if you want to try this out yourself already, you can leave the video. So I'll see you all.